was a tough match, and I think Gael said that, you know, there's a couple points here or there that made the difference. What in your mind was kind of the turning point in that, when you started returning a little better, but when in the match in your mind was kind of the turning point for him?
I mean, I was serving for the match. I was better in the first two sets. If it was normal match, I would bring it right there, you know, but then I don't know why my serve stops at that moment. It happens, I guess, but I'm not used to that, but it happened, you know, when I was gonna win, and then I lost my serve. It's, you know, with this dance.
You lost that service game, then you got into the second set tiebreak. Did you feel like you had an opportunity there? And did you feel pressure being in a final, playing for a title? Did that add something? Because it was not just another match, it was a final.
Yeah, I mean, of course, you every match you have a little bit of pressure, you know, but that's nothing new. I'm used to it, you know, and I dealt with that. Like in many matches, you know, so I know how it feels, and usually I'm able to get over it, you know. Today I didn't, so I'm, you know, this is life. I'm disappointed a lot, but it was a great week. Also last week was unbelievable, you know, this great week, you know, I was right there. Normally I could have win. I was better in the first two sets, and I didn't use my opportunity. And then after that, I was dead. So that's when he began to return. And after then, he had no chance.
Ivo, tough match. Tough match. I think you mentioned that you weren't really sure why you didn't serve well, but do you ever remember, before stepping up to the baseline, just thinking in your head, I have a chance to win? Or was it just a matter of you just missing the first serves just because?
Well, I mean, that's every match when you are at that moment, you know, you're thinking about it, and that's normal. It's nothing new. I've dealt with it many matches before, and today it just didn't happen. So. Didn't happen my way, but yeah, it was all in all excellent week.
Obviously, heading into the third set, Monfils had the momentum. I think a second ago you said you were dead in the third set. Sorry? You were
tired.
Dead. Oh, tired. Okay. Yeah, that's just sort of my question is, do you feel like the third set was more physical, kind of more difficult physically, or were you also still thinking about, you know, the lost opportunity in the second?
Well, I mean, it was really hot out there, you know, this is my night match in a couple weeks, so I just, you know, after that, I just didn't have any energy. But I was trying, you know, to push myself, but it wasn't enough.
Was there anything particular that he did that was disrupted in those particular games he's serving for the set? That jumping, moving his position in relative to the
base? No, I just based on the serves. And, I mean, obviously it was a little nerve, but. For me, I just didn't think the next in that game. And I also missed easy volley. I came back from 140 that game, but that's fine.
Two more questions. Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.